sloth bear. The cub must have known he was around. Now the bear has caught the scent of the goat carcass. The tiger's first instinct is to get her youngsters safely out of harm's way. These bears are dangerous. If they attack, they always go for their victim's face, smashing with their claws and teeth. The tiger prepares to try to drive the intruder out of her territory. But it'll be no easy fight. Was going on, another intruder is headed for the carcass, a striped hyena, one of the most cunning and treacherous of all scavengers. He scented the meat, and despite the young cub's presence, he's going to get some. There's not much the little cub can do to stop him. Thank you.